Thank you for joining me for this slow art experience. I'm going to guide you in a simple looking exercise that focuses on a sculpture by the artist Elizabeth Catlett from the collection of the St. Louis Art Museum. To begin, assume a comfortable position. If you'd like, close your eyes and just listen for a moment. Take in a deep breath. Now breathe out, emptying your lungs entirely. And again, take a deep breath and let it out. Last time, breathe in and slowly breathe out. Now, open your eyes as your breathing finds its own natural pace, and allow your gaze to wander over each image of this sculpture. As you look, slowly and carefully, make mental notes about what you perceive. Bring your attention to the rounded curves of this figure. See if you can identify any sharp angles. Examine how the light reflects off the sculpture. What does it suggest about the surface texture? How would you describe the color of this artwork? Look for the patterns that express the grain of the wood. Notice how the color varies in those areas. The title of this artwork is Seated Woman, and it is carved from mahogany wood. Notice the placement of the figure's hands, the position of her legs and feet, and the incline of her neck and back. If you are seated, see if you can position yourself to imitate her pose. Imagine if this figure were a real person, one frozen in time for a moment. What might she be about to do? Does she seem still? Or does she appear to be in motion? Is a sentiment or emotion expressed by the figure's posture? If so, what is it? What do you see that makes you say that? Her head turns slightly to her left. What might have caught her eye? Notice how the artist uses simplified forms and carved lines to depict elements of the clothing that this woman wears. Let's take a closer look. What do you notice about her face? Does it look like a real person's face to you? Why or why not? Try and surmise her expression by looking closely at her face. How might she be feeling? I'd like to leave you today with thoughts from the artist, Elizabeth Catlett, in her own words. When speaking about her artwork, she said, "Combining realism and abstract art is very interesting to me. People always try to separate them and say that you are either abstract or you are realistic, either you are abstract or you are figurative. And I don't believe it. I think that any good figurative artist relies strongly on abstractions." In an interview, when asked about her choice of subjects, she said, "My work tends to be distinguished by the materials I use, my concentration on form, and my interest in social justice. I pay special attention to the beauty and dignity of women as I praise their power and fortitude." Now bring your focus back to your breathing. Thank yourself for taking the time to explore this work of art. Try to keep this feeling of mindfulness as you go through your day. Thank you for joining me for this slow art experience.